Hi, I'm Joel Harlow. I'm the makeup designer for Star Trek Beyond. This is Richie Alonso, one of the lead artists.
Hi.
What we have for you today is a simplified version of Sophia Boutella's Jaylah makeup. So the first thing we have to do now is knock down her eyebrows so it gives us a clean, sort of smooth surface to work from. Hey, Richie right now is gluing Hilty's eyebrows down with a little bit of spirit gum. What we want to do is kind of create a smooth surface. So now we're going to go in with the base foundation color. We're going to do a cream foundation base. We're going to go in with a couple of sponges. We'll start on the forehead and work out from there. A little thicker over the eyebrows just to make sure those disappear. And then we're just going to blend it out. So now we're applying sort of our powder coat. If you set it with this no color powder, it tends to move less. Then we're going to go in to several stipple passes of an aqua color foundation. But it's just another color to add depth to the skin. We're going to then powder that just to set this makeup. Then I'm going to go in and do the black line work. So I'm going to find our center line and we're going to work out from there. And I'm going to use a piece of string for that, straight down the front of her face. And I'm going to dot it with a black eyeliner pencil. We can then fill that in with a straight black line. Now going to go in with these two side lines. And the purpose of the string is so that I can line up these points across her head. Richie will then take over and do the eyeshadow work. Now what Richie is going to do is apply the artificial lashes. Now we're going to finish the black line element up and into her eyes. Okay, right now Richie is lining the lips.
And then with lipstick now I'm going in just to fill in the areas. And then I have an opalescent glaze color over her lips.
Now with basically an eyeshadow palette, Richie is adding some contouring with a light blue eyeshadow. So now that we've got the makeup finished, we're going to put on the wig. Depending on what kind of wig you have, you may have a better hairline. My suggestion would be to carry those black lines into that hairline. So there you go, we're finished. This is our at-home makeup tutorial. This is Jaylah from Star Trek Beyond. Have fun doing it on yourself, doing it on your friends. Have a great Halloween and enjoy it.